Ever been in a situation where you needed to answer a call on your iPhone but your hands were tied up? Whether you're driving, cooking, or just want a hands-free option, answering calls without touching your screen can be a game changer. And in this video, I'll show you how you can do just that. So let's dive into the process. To do this, open the setting app on your iPhone, then find and tap on accessibility. After that, scroll down a bit and tap on touch. Then scroll down again, find call audio routing. From here, select an audio destination. If you want to hear the call on your Bluetooth earphone, select Bluetooth headset from here. But if you want the call to be on speakerphone, select speaker. After that, tap on auto answer call and toggle it on. Then set the duration of time before the call is answered by tapping the plus or minus button. And that's it. From now on, whenever you receive a call, it will be automatically received. So guys, that's how you answer calls without touching your iPhone screen. If the video did the trick for you, smash that like button. Got any questions or suggestions? Just leave them in the comment section and I'll hit you back real soon. As always, thanks for watching and I'll catch you in the next one. Take care.